El Alamein and the Allied front line was close, but an almighty battle now blocked her path. The 8th Army was locked in a life-or-death struggle with the Afrika Korps. The way forward was impossible. Rommel's units were dug in deep along the dunes and surrounding canyons.
Enemy in sight! Looks like that one went straight through! Target locked! They're knocked down!
German armor had set up fortified defensive positions along the dunes and canyons.
Enemy in sight!
Allied front line was under heavy attack as the Germans threw everything at Marianne, trying to stop her in her tracks. This was it, her chance to break out to the safety of the extraction point.
Thank you.
With the prototype now in Allied hands, Marianne was nicknamed the heroine who tamed the tiger.